Alright, I am hopping into some Realm Royale here, trying the new Early Access 3 Weapons and Forge Test update. Now, I really like the majority of the things they did with this update, but I am absolutely hating the one major change that they made. And I'm gonna read it here for you, right off the notes. We have made several loot changes to the weapons that come out of chests strewn across the map, and what can be crafted in the forge. Crafting legendary weapons often the first time you visit a forge allowed players to increase their lethality at a rate that outpaced their armor collection. This resulted in a shorter time to kill in the mid-game. Dropping legendary loot in the world, we hope, makes it more exciting to hunt for loot and will smooth out the overall experience. And I just want to talk about why I think their reasoning is a little bit backwards here. So essentially what they did is they made finding your legendary weapon super RNG based. Like, I could drop into this map right now, I could not find my weapon until the end, or I could open it within the first chest I find, you know? Whereas before, it's like you would go into a town like I'm about to right now, you'd have to kill pretty much everyone in that town before you were able to forge. That's a good, you know, 3, 4, 5 people. And once you did that, you were able to go, you'd have enough shards to go do what you wanted to do. And this is nice because it lets you walk around and get crappy loot and upgrade it for something that's much better. Let me just kill this guy real quick. Whereas now, I could go through and literally not find it for the entire match, up until the end. And before, the pacing worked where you'd expect people to have their class weapon, you know? After the first 3-4 minutes. Like, after the first circle, pretty much. Like, it was just normal for them to have it. Now you go through, you have zero clue what anybody has. And it's like, someone who gets their weapon early game is gonna destroy someone who doesn't have it. Which is making people even more lethal than they were before. Like, I'm not hating on this game at all. I love this game, I've been playing it for the past couple weeks. And I've agreed with 90% of what they've done in the previous updates. You know, this game feels a hell of a lot smoother since it started. Shooting feels a lot better. The projectiles aren't slow as hell anymore. Like, I'm a big fan of this game and I want it to succeed, but like, this change to the crafting weapons is just terrible. Absolutely terrible. It's turning fights into long ordeals now, especially later on in the mid game. I feel like in some ways it's rewarding some classes. Especially classes that have higher mobility than others. Because it's like Engineer's ability, right? That ability right there is solely used for when he has his gun, pretty much. Otherwise, it makes you kind of a target that's just up in the air. Unless you're trying to get on top of something. Which, you can't get on top of everything around the map.
Ah!
So it's like, I don't know. I just feel like some classes are a lot better than others now. Like, take the assassin, for example. Say you're an assassin, you drop into the map, get your sniper rifle immediately out of one of the first couple chests.
The fog sets
that,
in.
It's, you're one-shot killing people at that point. How is that not more lethal than what it was before? Which was kind of skill-based. Buying your... Oh, I'm in a bad situation here. Right now. Like, this is mid-game right now. Look at how long these fights are gonna take just between these three people. All because of the runaway abilities. Like, you've changed the meta from something that's skill-based to, like, a run-and-hide game. So stupid. This is the game you've made. I'm running into people so often, it's not even like I have the time to loot right now, you know? I'm moving from forge to forge. And even if I did, it's like half the stuff in the town's already looted right now. Like, before there was some skill involved with the game, but now it's like people are progressing at such a different level at different points in the game that some people just become overpowered and some don't. It's taken all the skill out of the game and made it completely RNG based. Which isn't fun in my opinion. Like, I'd rather be knowing what I'm going up against. Have everyone have the same opportunity to increase at the same rate because there's so many different spots around the map. Like, I still don't feel an incentive to loot. I really don't. Like, even when I do loot, I'm just disappointed with what I've found. Thank you. If anything, I feel like the game's slowed down considerably. Like, look at how many people are left. It's like the second circle. Literally the second circle. There's 10 people left. Not slowed down, sped up. I don't know, man. I'm just not really enjoying this new style of play. I just feel like you've given players less direction and made forges less of a commodity, you know? Like, before I felt a lot of incentive to go around to the forges, but now I'd rather just fight people. They're just taking all the skill out of this game and making it RNG based, which is the nature of Battle Royale games, but before it was like, there was so much more skill involved. Instead of just, oh, I found a weapon in my first chest, a legendary, and by the way, all of them are elemental now, so it's even better than you'd have before. I'm lost for words here. Oh, like, that's just so boring now. I see so much less people than I would. And the game's already long enough. Like, I don't want to be spending 30 minutes of a game walking around doing nothing. Rude. straight up out of here. I can't deal with this. Fights like that are just incredibly annoying now, because they're just drawn out for so long, because one person has healing, one person can run away, you know? Like, last patch, I would not have lived there. There would have been a guy with a sniper rifle behind me, and a guy with a plasma launcher in front of me. I would have been sandwiched between two legendary weapons. I should have died there. There's no way I should be getting out of that situation and killing both of them. Like, it's just stupid. Everyone has too much health now. Before, it took skill, not just, oh, let me use all of my abilities right now to heal myself up all the way or run away and reset this fight, essentially. You're just putting a big old reset button on most fights. Me and one other dude. I'll check for my weapon. Like, this is so stupid. I've not come across anyone with a legendary weapon in this game. What is the point of having them in the game right now? It's just too RNG. Of course this guy has one, you know? Look at how unfair this fight's gonna be, because he has it. It's just so stupid. You can't do anything if you come across someone with it. And it's like you turn my entire thrust ability useless. Because before you'd use it to rain down on people with your plasma launcher. But now you can't do that. Just please revert it. I know I'm not the only one who's feeling this way. Something's gotta change.